suppose you could do something with that, but eh. What? No. Really? Oh. I don't know why my sound's all weird. I think I did that right. I'm not sure why this sounds messed up. I don't think that really affects all that much. Let's do something. That'll work. That'll fix it. Hope it didn't just... Oh no. Okay, it was smart. Good. Okay. Oh no. Oh. I have him duck. Smart. If I don't have him duck, what happens? He'll die if he doesn't, right? Oh no, he's fine. Okay. Back. Get him out from over here. Get him to go down this way. Sort of charge to death here. gonna move up. Yeah, I think that's fine. I'm gonna move up that way. Okay.
System.
Alright, there we go.
Mission complete.
Only 60. Alright. I don't know what's up with the sound. I'm gonna redo this. I will relook at this after. Actually, I bet that'll fix it.
Please log in. Thank you.
There we go. That's a lot of people. Don't like that. That's an easy one. I'm gonna go for those three. Just a question of how I'm gonna pull that off. Let's get him there. Shoot him off that way. Just to stop anything from going on there. That as an issue. They don't have any ranged units there though, so let's do this. I'm oversimplifying it. And the hut over there. Who's he shooting at? Oh, he's shooting at that guy. Okay. So that's going to be an issue. And honestly, I bet he would spot them too. Let's get him aiming down that way when he moves up. Let's have him do a different path of... going through this way. No. Aiming this way. Moves back. And it'll just keep going. Okay.
System primed.
That's not good. Damn. That's problematic in a lot of ways. Okay.
Primed.
They got that's going that way. Fire! I like him staying where he is. I think I'm gonna lose this. Oh, what a dirty shot. Wow. That was. I don't even think I can cancel aim. I didn't even shoot at anyone. That was a sad thing. I don't think I actually had that covered. Yeah, that was bad. A couple of mistakes. Let's see if you can get out. No, you can't. I'll just accept that defeat. Damn it.
Mission failed.
If I could have a rocket guy, that'd be great. There. Oh, they are not being kind this time. Interesting. Wow, they did not give a lot of opportunities here. Alright. I don't have a shotgun guy. Okay. This way and aims this way, should be right. Something along those lines. Well, do we want him stuck there? No. I don't think. No, he can only get out that way. I think we'll be right.
System primed.
Safety they're pulling. I don't like how they assumed that was gonna happen either. Let's get him back here. Fun. Aim that way. Alright, problem is, Alright, let's cancel aim. Get him up. This point. Just in case, I'm gonna have that. Cancel aim and then have this way. If he decides to go engage, I'm feeling confident. Get these three if we can kill those two guys. Question is, how do we kill those two guys?
System primed.
Oh, come on. Come on. Aww. Maybe they'll just keep them there. What's the likelihood of that? Alright, let's assume he dies. I want to get a shot into there. That would be perfect. Come up. I think that's fine. Said cautiously. Yeah, let's do that. No, not good. Oh, okay, good. Not good. So that's gonna blow up there, no biggie. Okay, ring another shot off. I lower this. That's what I would like to do. Move him up and readjust his aim a little bit so it's facing that way. Oh, he's ducked. Okay, that's why. Alright, no, that's not a deal. That's a problem. I can't have him wait that long. Oh, there's no point in doing that. I have an idea. We can pull what we pulled before. It's a little bit of a waste, but could potentially pay off. And then next unit waits a second, then pops out. There's two guys though. Yeah, I don't think either of those ideas are good. Okay. Let's just, I don't know why I'm rushing. There's no need to rush. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so let's move him up this way. No. Sniperman, actually, yeah, Sniperman, we can't move that way. Sniperman stays a little to the right. Just to stop any shotgun. Okay. Yeah, that should be good. And we should not have him keep moving up. You just chill. Please no. Alright, that's what I was hoping. Nab that. Move up. Yeah. All right. It's fine.
System primed.
Could do that. That wouldn't be ideal. I'm gonna feel like an idiot, actually. Oh, good. Not so good. Well, that's not cool. Alright. I was like, well, that was stupid, but it wasn't. Alright, we're gonna cancel aim. Just sort of run. Escape. So what we're gonna do is that's what I'd suspect is him to do that. Boom 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 boom. Alright.
System primed.
Wondering if I can run away. If he's aiming that way. Yeah. That's my hope. Alright. What happens with that? Oh, you idiot. Just stopped him from being able to move that well. My sniper is not really doing much. Let's move him up. Try to nab that. It's gonna fall, which is annoying. I don't think this is the best move. So I can then start moving. Actually, even better idea. One, two. Yeah, such a badass. Okay. Well, I think they've made a mistake. Does he have a key? I think he has a key, and I think he has a key now. I cancel aim. Continue on site, and then run out. I think it'll be fine. Could have him. That wall's going away. I think I have a miss exit. Yeah. Yep. That won't kill him? Yeah, alright, good. And let's just go ahead and continue on site, cancel aim, and get out. And that should be game.